We'll have to learn the art of coexistence. We'll have to learn the art of love and loveful living. The art of tolerance. The art of living in togetherness. The art of living free of violence. The art of living for others. These basic ethics, and over and above all, the art of peeping into ourselves, instead of blaming others, we have to find something within us, and that is Swadhyaya.